international activity, with many thousands of young people taking part around the world. America is host to the World Championships, visited by huge crowds and recognised for its excellence and entertainment. Ghost Drum and Bugle Corps is based in Chester. Known as the Walled City and famous for its race course, picturesque River Dee, and of course its superb style of black and white architecture.
It's mainly about being a team, it's mainly about working together, making sure that you set your own targets and that you strive to meet them.
Drum Corps offers friendship, belonging, self-satisfaction and pride.
I'm definitely proud of being in Ghost.
I think most of them do it because they like to be with one another. Young people like to be with young people. They like to make friends.
I don't think the kids would keep coming if they weren't having fun.
It is an activity that will give you excitement, enjoyment, a great sense of achievement, and we try to ensure that there is as much fun off the field as on it.
Drum Corps is a unique integration of music and movement, which when combined with the marching drill set, produces a show designed to stimulate the core and excite the audience. You will be welcomed on your first night and shown around the four main sections that go to make up a drum corps.
The brass line is usually made up of four sections. Sopranos, mellophones, baritones, and contras. When these combine, they produce the main melody.
The percussion section is made up of snare drums, tenors, tune basses, and cymbals. They give a rhythmic feel to the show and will often perform a percussion feature to highlight their ability and add interest to the performance.
The pit is the only non-marching section of the corps and perform their show from the front of the arena. They are responsible for any number of orchestral style instruments.
The Guard section are unique in that they do not play instruments. Instead, their section is very dance orientated. They will use flags, rifles and other purpose-made equipment to interpret the musical show in a visual form.
As well as a senior competing corps, Ghost often run a cadet corps for the 7 to 11 year olds. It gives the cadets the opportunity to learn the art of drum corps in a relaxed and friendly atmosphere. As with senior corps, no experience is required to join, just enthusiasm.
The cadets are taught mainly by senior corps members who volunteer their services, putting something back into the activity and passing on their knowledge to others.
Occasionally the corps will have a competition on both the Saturday and Sunday. This gives a great opportunity for a weekend away.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
This weekend, weekend, we're staying in a church hall, and it doesn't take the core long to settle in and make themselves at home.
A quick bite to eat and time to relax and have fun. Some of the core will stay at the hall, some of the older members head for the pub. Unchained Melody has a very special place in the hearts of Ghost members and staff alike. It's a symbol of trust and unity with each other.
Okay, so, I mean, with these four people that we've
with
got...
With the core asleep, a chance for some of the staff to plan the day ahead.
Obviously, they're very keen.
My philosophy of drum corps, I think, is seeing people succeed, not necessarily winning. But the biggest kick for me is to see youngsters achieving their best potential, doing really well, being really proud of themselves.
It's friendship, it's socialising, it's actually being able to achieve something in a group that you wouldn't otherwise have been able to achieve.
A simple breakfast and the core get ready for the day ahead.
Each member prepares themselves in their own way.
Oh, yes, drum. How come?
We find a field near to the competition so that the core can rehearse before they compete.
The core works on various sections of the show.
When we're doing our displays on the field, we all do a certain type of drill, which is rolling our feet and keeping our heads up and our posture right, keeping your arms by your side. We do it in a block so that the instructors can see what we're doing.
The core camps are brilliant because you're all together.
We do everything together, and it doesn't matter about how old somebody is or anything about anybody.
You know, you're all the same, you all sit together, you all eat together, and it's age doesn't count, really.
So we can rely on each other, and if we're worried about something, we can always talk to somebody.
I'd say come down. Come down for the first time. Once you come down for the first practice, you won't ever feel... You feel part of everything. No one's ever left out.
Don't say no before you've tried it, basically. Come down and have a go first.
At the end of the rehearsal, the core have a short team talk, then off to the competition venue.
The support crew and core members work together to get everything ready.
With only a few minutes left, the core have the chance for a warm-up and time for any fine-tuning and last-minute preparations.
The corps take on plenty of water to prevent dehydration when they compete, as the show is physically demanding.
At many competitions, an inspection is carried out. Nothing is left unchecked. Each member is responsible for their own instrument and have pride in their uniform.
No one but a ghost has the honour of wearing a ghost uniform.
She's more confident, definitely more confident.
It gives them something to do, something to look forward to. I think one of the most important things is that it develops their teamwork skills, sort of working in a team.
It's only our second competition, but I mean, we love it and we're sure that we'll be coming to them all, certainly hope to come to them all. And it is nice meeting the other parents, it's a good atmosphere.
Get involved, bring them down, it's all good. It's all good, it's brilliant.
All the formalities over and the time has arrived. Ghost enter the field of competition.
Judges will assess every aspect of the performance.
With the show over, time to reflect on the performance.
Absolutely brilliant.
Best show you've done?
Best show we've done so far.
The heat makes it worse and makes it harder, but I think it went well generally. I think it sounded well from where I am at the front, I think it sounded good.
It was all right. I thought the pit were good, but I don't know about the rest of the corps.
It was okay, but like the guard could have been a lot better.
I thought most of the shapes got together and the things we've been practising on and working on, they all worked out, but just had to wait for the result. I don't know. I can't really.
Raising funds is an essential part of our activity and is an all-year-round process. We receive some donations from other charitable organisations. We recognise the value of the work we do, and we also perform at fetes and carnivals around the country. We organise a number of events such as theatre trips, barbecues, jumble sales, parties and discos. We also run a booster store and a 200 club. We are also keen to attract sponsorship and are continually on the lookout for new ideas.
After all the bands have competed, the corps staff will often get the chance to have a two-way conversation with the judges in what is called a critique, and all aspects of the show can be considered and discussed.
The results on this occasion are good, a win for Ghost in most captions, and overall class champions.
Because we won! We won!
We came second!
While we are always pleased to win a competition, we believe at Ghost that winning is an attitude and not a set of results. Drum Corps should be about fun and friendship, attitude, pride, and a desire to be the best you are capable of being.
The Corps head back to the hall for an evening of celebration and to prepare for the competition the next day.
We want you to join.
You don't need any previous experience.
All the instruments and equipment are provided for you to use.
Senior Corps is for 10 to 25 year olds.
Cadet Corps is for 7 to 11 year olds.
Ghost is a lot of fun.
And very rewarding.
Ghost is...
Brilliant.
Good.
La.
Good fun.
Brilliant.
Wonderful.
The hardest step in joining anything is always the first step. So go on, take that step right now. Ask the person who is showing this video for more information.